sim really favors tall players, so it could be interesting. It could be interesting. So, yeah, no promises on playoffs or anything like that. This is really just a big experiment, not gonna lie, but should be a good time. I've also got a nice, delicious looking bowl of white cheddar popcorn. You can't really see that. There's too much, there's a glare on my popcorn, I guess. I don't know. Sorry. But that's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. So, I'll pick a random team as usual, and then we will sim the season. So that would be good. Is he really gone? Wow, Thoughtmaker is gone. Are you serious? Okay, who else can shoot? Absolutely. stats do they show? Do they show like athleticism? Or I could probably look at just their speed and kind of tell what their athleticism is. Whoa, this guy is fast. Sense. This is literally the best team I have ever put together. And it really shouldn't be. It should not be at all, but here we are. Here we be. I'll be interested to see if it actually works out in the playoffs, though. Because I don't know, I'm a little bit skeptical. If we win this last game, yep, 62-20. That is insane. MVP goes to Giannis. Rookie of the Year, LaMelo Ball. Oh, that's cool that they put the new drafted players into the game now. Six man. So just like real life, he won the MVP and the defensive player. Most improved, Marquise Chris. That is our guy. Let's go. Coach of the Year. That is our coach. Let's go. Did we get any All-NBA teams? No, we did not. What about any defensive teams? Oh, we got All-Rookie for our shooting guard, James White. Seven. what's up. Just put it away. Put it away. Yes. Don't let him get close. Oh, it's getting close. Oh, we won. Okay. Yes. Thank goodness. Yo, Marquise Chris went off. I think that game plan was a good idea. Yeah, because we didn't jack up a ton of threes. We took some good threes, it looks like. Focused on getting to the basket. Look at that. Our 100% completely centered team is in the finals. How about that? 1-0, 1-1, 2-1. I want to see like who we're playing against.
I should have done this.
let me mash up these minutes real quick. Hold up. There we go. We'll give Wiseman a few more. There we go. Okay. Alright, here we go. Fingers crossed. Hopefully this goes well. This is so close. So close. Come on. Don't blow it, please. Oh, no. And unfortunately, we take another fat L and lose 4-1 in the finals. I feel like I could have just let him shoot threes and just locked down the paint. Had a better chance. Like, they went 13 for 46 that game and still won. That's insane. That is insane. What were the turnovers? Yeah. Unfortunately, we could not do it. Gosh, that is such a bummer. We made it so far, too. Oh, that's tough. That is tough. But I don't know. Maybe I'll turn this into like a fun little series where we just draft one position and see how we do. Maybe I'll do like power forwards next or something. Let me know if you guys would like to see something like that in the future in the comments. But that's pretty much gonna wrap it up for this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was relaxing. And if you did like it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.